सो ब्रेकियल प्लेक्सिस इज सोमेटिक नर्व प्लेक्सिस, ठीक है जी। सबसे पहले तो विल टॉक जी, नर्व प्लेक्स क्या होता है? नर्व प्लेक्सिस क्या होता है जी? प्लेक्सिस इज द नेटवर्क ऑफ द नर्व्स, राइट। सो इट इज फॉर्म्ड बाय द नर्व प्लेक्सिस इज अ सोमेटिक नर्व प्लेक्सिस व्हिच इज फॉर्म्ड बाय द इंटर कम्युनिकेशन अमंग द वेंट्रल प्राइमरी रेमाए ऑफ द लोअर फोर सर्वाइकल नर्व्स एंड द अपर फर्स्ट थोरेसिक नर्व, राइट। ठीक है, इफ यू रिमेंबर आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट द प्लेक्सिस which are being formed in the body, these are always formed by the anterior primary rami. And I have told you so many times that what do I mean by the anterior primary rami? Okay, I don't have to need I don't have need to explain it again. So the anterior primary rami, right? These are the going to form the brachial plexus. And which one? They're from the C5, C6, C7, C8, the lower four cervical nerves and the upper first thoracic nerve, right? These are going to form the anterior primary rami of these nerves. These are going to form the brachial plexus. This brachial plexus, I told you before, that it is formed where? It is going to be formed where? It is formed in the posterior triangle of the neck, I told you, right? And then from the posterior triangle of the neck, they are going to run downwards to this cervicoaxillary canal. ठीक है जी, किसी को याद है सर्वाइकल एक्सिलरी कैनाल मैंने बताया था जी, द पैसेज बिहाइंड दी दिस जो हम क्लेविकल पढ़ रहे थे जी, द पोस्टीरियर एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द मीडियल टू थर्ड ऑफ द शाफ्ट ऑफ द क्लेविकल, ठीक है। इट इज फॉर्मिंग अ पैसेज फॉर द, किसी को नहीं याद? वेल बस, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड अ सर्वाइकल एक्सिलरी कैनाल। सो दैट प्लेक्सस दैट विल लीव द रूट ऑफ द नेक and that is going to enter into the axilla by passing through this right axillary canal, theek hai ji. Well, this brachial plexus, it is going to set the nerve spine, right, nerve spine, the afferent and the efferent nerve fibers to the kahan kahan bhejega ji, to the certain muscles of the chest wall, you can see, to the chest wall, to the shoulder, to the arm, forearm and the hand. So it is going to spread the afferent nerve spread to the chest and the upper leg. Is it clear? ये problem तो नहीं बचे। वो जो nerve supply कर रही हैं तमाम regions को, वो क्या function perform कर रही हैं जी? Can anybody tell me जी? The nerves which are going to supply the upper limb and the anterior and some muscles of posterior aspect of the chest
सर
wall.
सेंस सेंसरी सर ये फ्लेक्शन एक्सटेंशन में सर
Right, शाबाश। नंबर वन, दीज आर प्रोवाइडिंग, दे आर परफॉर्मिंग सर्टेन इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शंस। नंबर वन, दीज नर्व्स कमिंग फ्रॉम द ब्रेकियल प्लेक्सस
सेंसरी
सेंसरी इनर्वेशन टू द स्किन एंड द डीपर स्ट्रक्चर्स, ठीक है। सेंसरी इनर्वेशन और द स्किन तो समझ में आती है, डीपर स्ट्रक्चर से क्या मुराद है जी? ठीक है ना, स्किन पता है ना, जो फील है सेंसेशन ऑफ टच, टेम्परेचर, पेन, ठीक है। तो दीज आर सुपरफिशियल सेंसेशन। डीप डीप स्ट्रक्चर्स कौन सी है जी? डीप मसल्स आर द, जैसे आपके जॉइंट्स स्पेशली, ठीक है। सेंस ऑफ मूवमेंट आप जो होती है, ठीक है ना, इफ यू आर सिटिंग, तो आप अगर बैठे हुए हैं तो आपकी जो दैट व्हाट इज द पोजिशन ऑफ योर जॉइंट एट दैट टाइम, राइट। सो दिस प्रोप्रिसेप्टिव सेंसेशन, राइट, दैट इज बेसिकली द दैट इज ऑल्सो कैरिड बाई दीज नर्व्स। ओके जी, तो सेंस इन्फॉर्मेशन टू द स्किन एंड द डीपर सेक्शन सच एज द जॉइंट। नंबर टू, द मोटर इनर्वेशन टू द मसल्स, ठीक है, मोटर नर्व्स टू द मसल्स, राइट। एंड नंबर थ्री, द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ द डायमीटर ऑफ द ब्लड वेसल्स, ठीक है। ये आपके ब्लड वेसल्स जा रही है बच्चे, इनके ऊपर भी आपकी नर्व का इन्फ्लुएंस होता है, राइट। बिकॉज एंड दैट इज बेसिकली थ्रू द सिंपथेटिक वेजो मोटर नर्व्स, ठीक है जी। आपका जो सिंपथेटिक सिस्टम जो है, आपकी ब्लड वेसल्स की जो है, समटाइम्स द वेजो देयर इज अ वेजो कंस्ट्रिक्शन देयर Whenever the sympathetic stimulation is over there, तो क्या होता है कि आपकी ब्लड वेसल्स कंस्ट्रिक्ट कर जाती है, ठीक है। ओके, और वेल वी विल टॉक अबाउट इन डिटेल लेटर। सो एंड द अदर वन इज द सिंपथेटिक स्किटो मोटर सप्लाई टू द स्वेट ग्लैंड, ठीक है। जो आपकी जो स्किन के ऊपर स्वेट ग्लैंड है, तो उसकी जो सिंपथेटिक सप्लाई है, दैट इज ऑल्सो कमिंग फ्रॉम दैट ऑल्सो कम्स फ्रॉम द सिंपथेटिक वेजो मोटर सप्लाई nerve fibers, right? So the brachial plexus, it is responsible to give number one the sensory innervation of the skin and the deeper structures such as the joints, okay. Number two, it is responsible for the motor innervation of the muscles. Number three, they are responsible to influence the diameter of the blood vessels. Sometimes aapke blood vessel they are constricted, sometimes that dilatation is required. Theek hai? So it depends upon the condition. So that is basically controlled by the sympathetic system, and the other one is the sympathetic secretomotor spire, which towards your sweat glands. ठीक है, ये चार functions हैं बेटे, ये जो आपकी जो brachial passages or the well the nerves in any region they are going to perform these four functions. ठीक है जी. Well, when we talk about the structure of the brachial passages, the brachial passages, it is divided into the five parts. ठीक है, number first part is the roots of the plexus, other one is the trunk, the third one the division, the fourth one the cord, and the number five is the branches, right? So here you can see the roots, they are joining each other, are going to form the trunks, and the trunks they are going to form the divisions, and the divisions they are going to form the cords, and the cords they are going to give the main branches, which are going to supply the different muscles and all that stuff of the upper limb and the chest wall, right? So now what is the formation basically, right? So the roots, here you can see the roots C5 and C6 will join in each other, and it is going to form a trunk that is called as the upper trunk. Theek hai ji, roots C5 and C6 will join each other and going to form the upper trunk. The C7 root will continuous individually as the middle trunk, right? And the roots C8 and T1 will join each other and going to form the lower trunk. So these five roots, they are going to form the three trunks: upper trunk, middle trunk, and the lower trunk. Upper trunk is formed by the C5 and C6. Middle trunk is the continuation of the C7 individually, and the lower trunk is formed by the C8 and the T1. Is it clear? Okay. After that, these trunks, these two trunks, each trunk, it is going to divide into the two divisions, into the anterior division and the posterior division. Here you can see the upper trunk, anterior division, posterior division, the middle trunk, anterior and the posterior, and the lower trunk, anterior and the posterior division. Is it clear, ji? Okay. And these divisions, they are named because the anterior divisions are lying superficial and the deeper, and the posterior one lying deeper. That's why you see we are just representing them in the dark color, right? See, so these posterior divisions, they are lying posterior, they are lying deeper to the superficial divisions or the anterior divisions, right? Okay, now these divisions, these are going to form the cords. How? The anterior division of the upper trunk and the middle trunk, anterior division of the upper trunk and the middle trunk, they are going to form the lateral cord of the brachial plexus, right? Then the anterior division of the lower trunk, it is continuous individually, right, as the medial cord. Theek hai ji? And the posterior cord is formed by the posterior division of these three trunks. Theek hai ji? Tino trunk ki jo posterior division hai, they will join each other and they are going to form the posterior cord. Is it clear, ji? Formation mein koi problem to nahi hai, ji? Ji. Hurry up. Is it clear? Everything is fine. The roots going to form the trunks. Trunks is going to, they are going to form the divisions, and divisions are going to form the cords. Ji bete? Ji.
Walaikum assalam.
Ji kon? Kya question hai beta? Ji bole. Okay, so the roots, I told you C5 and C6 join to form the upper trunk. C7 is continuous as the middle trunk. C8 and T1 going to form the lower trunk. And the each trunk is going to divide into the... Bete, apna mic off karte hain agar ye distortion aa rahi hai. Ye kaun baat kar raha hai, bache apna mic off karte hain kindly. Okay, so apna mic off karte hain yaar. Who is this? Okay, so the each trunk is going to divide into the anterior and the posterior division. The anterior division of the upper trunk and the middle trunk is going to form the lateral cord, and the anterior division of the lower trunk is going to form the medial cord, and the posterior divisions of the, all these three trunks, they are joined each other and going to form the posterior cord. ठीक है जी? Okay. Well, I told you before that these, you know, the parts of the brachial plexus, these are which are consisting of the, you know, the trunks, sorry, roots, trunks, and the divisions. They are present where? They are present in the lower part of the posterior triangle over here, right? Whereas, and over here, you see, and then they will pass through the, you know, striker axillary canal behind the clavicle and enter the axilla. And here in the axilla, it is there, the cords and the branches are present. ठीक है जी? So when we talk about the five parts, those which are roots and beta, and the trunks and the divisions, these are present in the root of the neck, right? In the posterior triangle. Whereas the cords and the branches, they are present in the axilla. ठीक है जी? And I told you before that the cords, they are first present, they're present, all these three cords are present on the lateral aspect of the first part of the axillary artery. Whereas when they will reach at the second part, they are going to arrange themselves on the sides of the arteries, okay? And then they are named according to their relation with the axillary artery in the second part, okay? The cord which is passing on the lateral aspect of the artery, we name it as the lateral cord. The one which is passing on the medial aspect of the artery, that is named as the medial cord. And the one which is lying on the posterior aspect, that is called the posterior cord. So these cords are named basically according to their relation with the artery. Is it clear, G? Now we'll talk about the branches, G. So when we talk about the branches, we are going to divide them according to their parts. First of all, you can see there are only two nerves which are coming from the roots of the brachial plexus. Aap dekhe ki jiski jitni bhi roots hain inme se khali sirf do nerves, do branches aa rahe hain, right? So the first branch, which bache apna mic off kar dein aap, who is this? Okay, so the branch, first branch coming from the brachial plexus is coming from the root C5. ये कौन है? मैं इसको म्यूट कर दूं? Who is this chap? Behave yourself. Okay, so you can see this one, the root coming from the C5, right? So the branch coming from the first root C5, that is called as the dorsal scapular nerve. Dorsal scapular nerve किसकी branch है जी? Dorsal scapular nerve is a branch of C5. और ये किसको supply किसको करती है जी? याद है किसी को? Well, dorsal scapular nerve is going to supply the rhomboid जी, ठीक है? Rhomboid major and rhomboid minor को करती है, and it's going to supply the levator scapulae muscle. So when you talk about the branches of the roots, the only two roots, two branches coming from the roots. Number one, the dorsal scapular nerve, and the other one is the long thoracic nerve. And the long thoracic nerve is coming from the three roots, C5, C6, and C7. So this is the root value of the long thoracic nerve, C5, C6, and C7 over here. You can see. So when we talk about the branches, the roots is, if two branches will come, dorsal scapular nerve will come, or the long thoracic will come. The dorsal scapular nerve is going to supply the rhomboid muscles and the levator scapulae muscle, and the long thoracic nerve is a nerve to the, kiski nerve hai ji? Long thoracic nerve, nerve to the stratus anterior. Theek hai ji? Okay. After the roots, we come to the trunks. If you have a look at the trunk, the trunk mein se bhi sirf upper trunk hai jisme se do branches aa rahi hain, baki middle trunk se bhi koi branch nahi aa rahi aur lower trunk se bhi koi branch nahi aa rahi. Is it clear? So upper trunk mein se jo do branches aa rahi hai, these are number one, the nerve to the subclavius, ji. Theek hai ji? Upper trunk kaise banta hai bete? It's going to be formed by the C5 and C6. So iski root value kya hogi ji? Nerve to subclavius ki root value kya hogi? C5, C6. Theek hai na? Dekhiye C5 se fibers aa rahe hain aur ye C6 se aa rahe hain, right? So the nerve to subclavius, name is representing that is going to supply the subclavius muscle, right? And the other one is the suprascapular nerve. So the two branches from the trunks, two branches from the root and two branches from the trunks, right? And the suprascapular nerve kisko supply karti hai ji? Kisi ko yaad hai? Supraspinatus and the
infraspinatus.
The supraspinatus and the infraspinatus, right? So when you talk about the branches, the roots se do branches aa rahi, kaun si aa rahi ji? Dorsal scapular nerve and the long thoracic nerve. Trunk se do branches aa rahi, kaun kaun si aa rahi hain? Nerve to subclavius and the suprascapular nerve. Now we come to the divisions. So you can see ki division mein se koi branch nahi aa rahi. There are no branches coming from the division. Theek hai? Okay, now we'll move to the chords. Here you could come over the chords. Okay. Now, if you have a look over the chord, we have got the lateral chord first of all. For lateral chord, means repeated, there are the three branches are coming. The number one is the lateral pectoral nerve. The second one is the musculocutaneous nerve and the lateral root of the median nerve. You see, मैंने आपको बताया था ना कि lateral root and median root मिलाके एक median nerve बनाएंगे, right? So, the branches of the cords from the lateral cord only three branches: lateral pectoral nerve, musculocutaneous nerve, and the lateral root of the median nerve. Okay, we come to the medial cord. Medial cord से बेटे we have got the five branches. Number one, the medial pectoral nerve. The medial pectoral nerve. बेटे अपना माइक ऑफ कर दो यार, डोंट मेक द डिस्टॉर्शन. हु इज दिस? किसका माइक ऑन है? किसका माइक ऑन है बच्चे? मैं अभी लेक्चर यहाँ पे खत्म कर दूंगा, मैं आपको नहीं पढ़ाऊंगा फिर. शुड आई
आई थिंक किसी का गलती से आने सर.
तो उसको सुनाई नहीं दे रहा क्या? ओके, so medial cord में we have got what? We have got the medial pectoral nerve, we have got the medial cutaneous nerve of the arm, medial cutaneous nerve of the forearm, then the ulnar nerve, and then the medial root of the median nerve. So we have got the five branches here. Number one, the medial pectoral nerve, medial cutaneous nerve of the arm, medial cutaneous nerve of the forearm, then we have got the ulnar nerve, and then we have got the medial root of the median nerve, right? Now the lateral, posterior cord mein bete, we have again the five branches, theek hai ji? The upper subscapular nerve, the thoracodorsal or the middle subscapular nerve, and the lower subscapular nerve, theek hai ji? Aapko pata hi hai na, ye nerves kinko supply karte hai. Okay, then we have got the axillary nerve and the largest branch of the brachial plexus, that is the radial nerve, theek hai ji? Is it clear? So we have got the three subscapular nerves, rather the two subscapular nerve and one thoracodorsal nerve, and then the axillary nerve and the radial nerve. Is it clear, ji? Okay. Now we'll talk about these nerves one by one. बच्चे अपने माइक ऑफ कर दे, मैं बोल रहा हूँ. ओके, आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू म्यूट ऑल ऑफ यू. Okay, fine. So the lateral cord ki maine aapko branch bataye the. Number one, there is the first one is the, you see, the lateral pectoral nerve, theek hai ji? The lateral pectoral nerve is a branch of the lateral cord of the brachial plexus, the first part. The lateral pectoral nerve is going to supply the pectoralis major. You can see it is going to supply the pectoralis major muscle. Then we have got the other one, the musculocutaneous nerve, and I told you the musculocutaneous nerve, it is getting origin from the from the lateral cord in the axilla, and it leaves the axilla by piercing through this muscle, that is called the cracobrachialis muscle. ठीक है जी? ये इसको pierce करेगी, cracobrachialis को pierce करेगी, and it is going to enter into the anterior compartment of the arm. So it is the nerve of the anterior compartment of the arm is going to supply the cracobrachialis muscle, biceps muscle, and the brachialis muscle. ठीक है जी? Okay. Okay, and the other one is the lateral root of the median nerve over here. ठीक है जी? Then the lateral root of the median nerve, it is going to receive the medial root of the median nerve and is going to form the median nerve running on the lateral aspect of the axillary artery, as you can see. Right? So these are three branches. Now we'll talk about the medial cord. The medial cord is going to give the five branches. Number one, it is going to give the first branch, the medial pectoral. Here you can see the medial pectoral nerve over here coming down over here. It is going to pierce the pectoralis minor and is going to supply the pectoralis major. So it is going to supply the both muscles. Pectoralis minor ko bhi supply kar rahi hai, pectoralis major ko bhi kar rahi hai. Right? Then we have got the another point that is called as the medial cutaneous nerve of the arm. Here you can see the second one, the medial cutaneous of the arm here, this one. ठीक है? And this nerve is going to receive this small branch that is called as the, किसी को याद है जी? That is what? That is the हाँ जी, बताइए. medial cutaneous nerve of the medial cutaneous nerve of the arm is going to receive this branch. ये कौन सी nerve है जी मैंने बताई थी आपको when we were talking about the chest wall, pectoral region पे जो पढ़ा था तो that is the intercostal brachial nerve, right? Which is a branch of the little cutaneous branch of the second intercostal nerve, right? मैंने आपको बताया था ना it is just going to join this medial cutaneous of the arm and they are going to supply the medial aspect of the arm. ठीक है जी, okay. The third one is the medial cutaneous nerve of the forearm here, this one, and this nerve is running on the just in front of the axillary artery and is going to supply the medial aspect of the forearm. ठीक है जी. बेटे अपना माइक बंद कर दो ना यार. ये किसका माइक ऑन है? मैं पूरी क्लास को आज एब्सेंट कर दूंगा, ठीक है ना? I'm telling you. मैं भी एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन को कॉल करूंगा, आज की सबको एब्सेंट कर दें आज की क्लास में. अगर अभी मुझे आवाज आई तो सब एब्सेंट होंगे आज. नो, द अदर वन इज अ अल्नर नर्व एंड आई टोल्ड यू अल्नर नर्व इज अ बिगर नर्व हियर. ठीक है जी, दिस वन इज गोइंग डाउनवर्ड्स अल्नर नर्व, राइट? दिस वन इज अ बिगर नर्व एंड इट इज आफ्टर गेटिंग ओरिजिन इट विल बी रनिंग इन बिटवीन द एक्सिलरी आर्टरी एंड द वेन. ये आर्टरी वेन के दरमियान में रन करेगी जी. ठीक है, एंड दिस इज द नर्व व्हिच यू कैन फील जस्ट बिहाइंड योर मीडियल एपिकोडाइल ऑफ द ह्यूमरस. ठीक है, एंड इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू गिव एनी ब्रांच इन द एक्सिला इन द अपर आर्म. इट इज द नर्व ऑफ द फोरआर्म एंड द हैंड. ठीक है जी, ही इज गोइंग टू सप्लाई द अबाउट 1.5 मसल इन द एंटीरियर कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ द फोरआर्म एंड इट इज द मेजर नर्व ऑफ योर मसल्स ऑफ द पाम. इट इज गोइंग टू सप्लाई अबाउट 15 मसल्स ऑफ द पाम. ठीक है, अनना, right? Then the medial root of the median nerve, the medial root of the median nerve, you can see this one, the medial root of the median nerve, I told you that it is just going to cross in front of the third part of axillary artery and is going to join the lateral root of the median nerve and is going to form the main trunk of the median nerve, which is running on the lateral aspect of the axillary artery, right? So this is all about the branches coming from the brachial plexus. Theek hai ji, just remember there are two types of the branches in the brachial artery. This means you can see that there are five terminal branches. See, the terminal branches are those, boy, beta, which are just you know going to leave the axilla and is going to supply the most of the you know parts of your upper. Like, जैसे मैंने भी आपको बताया था जी, muscular cutaneous है, ठीक है? ये आपके anterior compartment की muscle को supply कर रही है, and later on is going to form the lateral cutaneous nerve of the forearm, ठीक है? Likewise, I told you the median nerve. The median nerve, it is a major nerve of the muscle of your front of the anterior compartment of your forearm. ठीक है ना? आपके forearm के जो muscles हैं, उसमें से only 1.5 muscles spread by the ulnar nerve, and the rest of all the muscles are spread by the median nerve. ठीक है? And median nerve is going to supply the 5 muscles in the hand. ठीक है ना? We have got the 20 muscles in the hand, right? 15 उसमें से ulnar supply कर रही है, the 5 muscles are spread by the median nerve, right? Is it clear, बच्चे? The problem तो नहीं है. ठीक है, सो एंड द अदर वन फिर रेडियल नर्व, राइट? आई टोल्ड यू दैट अबाउट द रेडियल नर्व. ठीक है, रेडियल नर्व इज द नर्व ऑफ योर पोस्टीरियर कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ द आर्म एंड द फोरआर्म. ठीक है, सो एंड अदर वन इज द एक्सिलरी नर्व. सो देयर आर फाइव बेसिकली द टर्मिनल नर्व, द मेजर नर्व व्हिच आर गोइंग टू स्पैन द मोस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट्स ऑफ द फोरआर्म, एंड द अदर वन आर द सर्टेन स्मॉलर नर्व. दीज आर लाइक जैसे मैंने आपको बताया, मीडियल पेक्टोरल नर्व है, लिटिल पेक्टोरल नर्व है, थ्रैकोडोर्सल है, सबस्कैपुलर है, राइट? सो दीज आर व्हाट, दीज आर बेसिकली गोइंग टू स्पैन द individual muscles. ठीक है ना जी? Okay. Now, the posterior cord of brachial plexus, Abhijit beta, I told you the posterior cord of brachial plexus also gives the five branches. The upper subscapular nerve over here. ठीक है जी? Upper subscapular nerve. This is the thoracodorsal nerve and the lower subscapular nerve. Upper and lower subscapular nerve किसको supply करती है जी? Upper and lower subscapular nerve किसको supply करती है? सबस्कैपुलर है तो किसको सप्लाई करेगी यार? सबस्कैपुलरिस को करेगी ना?
स्कैपुला को सर. यस सर.
स्कैपुला को नहीं बेटे, सबस्कैपुलरिस को. ठीक है, अपर एंड लोअर नर्व्स, दीज आर गोइंग टू सप्लाई द, दीज आर द ब्रांचेस ऑफ पोस्टीरियर कॉर्ड ऑफ द ब्रेकियल प्लेक्सस एंड दे आर गोइंग टू सप्लाई द सबस्कैपुलरिस मसल. ठीक है, और जो लोअर सबस्कैपुलर, लोअर सबस्कैपुलर नर्व है, इन एडिशन इट इज गोइंग टू सप्लाई दिस मसल, बिगर मसल, द टीरियस मेजर मसल. ठीक है जी, थ्रैकोडोर्सल किसको सप्लाई करती है जी? द थ्रैकोडोर्सल हम पढ़ चुके हैं ना जी, latissimus dorsi. Very good. Then we have got the radial nerve. Radial nerve, I have just shown the radial nerve. मैं बता रहा था ना आपको. ओके, यू कैन सी दिस द रेडियल इज अ ब्रांच कमिंग फ्रॉम द पोस्टीरियर कॉर्ड ऑफ ब्रेकियल प्लेक्सस and it's the largest branch of the brachial. Remember, the radial nerve is the largest branch of the brachial plexus and it lies behind the axillary artery. ठीक है ना? Posterior cord size तो axillary artery के posterior बड़ी होगी ना? So it leaves the axilla by passing through the low triangular space. याद है ना आपको मैं triangular space बताई थी? So it is going to pass through the low triangular space along with the profunda brachial vessels. ठीक है? And runs in the spiral groove on the posterior surface of the humerus. याद है जी spiral groove? आपको याद होगा, राइट? सो द रेडियल नर्व इज द लार्जेस्ट ब्रांच ऑफ द ब्रेकियल प्लेक्सस एंड इट लाइज बिहाइंड द एक्सिलरी आर्टरी एंड इट लीव्स द एक्सिला बाय पासिंग थ्रू द लो ट्रायंगुलर स्पेस और द लिटिल ट्रायंगुलर स्पेस और ट्रायंगुलर इंटरवल. ठीक है, आई टोल्ड यू दीज थ्री नेम्स. एंड इट टर्न्स इन द स्पाइरल ग्रूव, ठीक है, विद द प्रोफंडा ब्रेकियल वेसल्स एंड दैट इट इज गोइंग टू रीच एट द रीच वेयर इज द पोस्टीरियर कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ द आर्म एंड इज गोइंग टू स्पाइर योर मसल्स ऑफ द पोस्टीरियर कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ द आर्म एंड मसल्स ऑफ द पोस्टीरियर कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ द forearm also. ठीक है जी, the radial is a bigger nerve. It's a wide range of, you know, supply to the muscles and also over the, you know, cutaneous innervation. It's also going to supply the posterior, give the posterior cutaneous of the arm also. ठीक है? Well, we'll talk about that in detail about the radial nerve. So far, आप इतना याद रखें कि how it is going to leave the axilla. The radial is the largest branch. It is going to leave the axilla by passing behind the through the low triangular space, runs the spiral groove with the profunda brachial vessels and enter into the posterior compartment of the arm. ठीक है जी? Okay, now we'll talk about the axillary nerve. Axillary nerve is the smaller terminal branch. ठीक है? It's a smaller terminal branch of the, as you can see, किसकी branch है जी? Posterior cord की, right? So, it how it leaves the axilla? It basically कैसे जाती है? मैंने आपको बताया था कि कौन सी स्पेस पास करेगी बैकवर्ड. इट पासिस बैकवर्ड बाय पासिंग थ्रू द क्वाड्रेंगुलर स्पेस. ठीक है ना, अलोंग विद द पोस्टीरियर सर्कमफ्लेक्स ह्यूमरल वेसल्स. ठीक है जी, एंड इट एंड जब यहां से पास करी तो इट लाइज इन क्लोज कॉन्टेक्ट विद द, यू नो, कैप्सूल ऑफ द शोल्डर जॉइंट ओवर हियर. ठीक है ना, इनफीरियर एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द शोल्डर जॉइंट. ठीक है, एंड ऑल्सो विद द सर्जिकल नेक ऑफ द ह्यूमरस. हमने वी टॉक अबाउट ना, जस्ट गोइंग टू वाइंड अराउंड द सर्जिकल नेक ऑफ द ह्यूमरस, राइट? सो इट पासेस बैकवर्ड, इट्स अ स्मॉलर टर्मिनल ब्रांच ऑफ द पोस्टीरियर कॉर्ड ऑफ ब्रेकियल प्लेक्सस, पासेस बाय बैकवर्ड्स टू द क्वाड्रेंगुलर स्पेस अलोंग विद द पोस्टीरियर सर्कमफ्लेक्स ह्यूमरल वेसल्स एंड कम इन कॉन्टेक्ट विद द, यू नो, द इनफीरियर एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द शोल्डर जॉइंट एंड द मीडियल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द सर्जिकल नेक ऑफ द ह्यूमरस एंड इट्स टर्मिनस बाय डिवाइडिंग टू द एंटीरियर एंड द पोस्टीरियर ब्रांचेस. ठीक है जी, और जिसकी इंटीरियर ब्रांच है, इट इज जस्ट गोइंग टू, यू नो, वाइंड अराउंड द सर्जिकल नेक ऑफ द ह्यूमरस एंड इज गोइंग टू स्पेयर द, यू नो, डेल्टॉइड मसल्स एंड थ्रू द बीनीथ द डेल्टॉइड मसल टू द सो स्मॉल एरिया ऑफ द स्किन कवरिंग द लोअर पार्ट. ठीक है, और द पोस्टीरियर ब्रांच जिसकी आ रही है बच्चे, इट इज जस्ट गोइंग टू, यू नो, गिव द ब्रांच टू द टीरियस माइनर मसल. ठीक है, ये टीरियस माइनर मसल को सप्लाई करे, यू सी दिस वन, दिस पोस्टीरियर डिवीजन, इट इज गोइंग टू सप्लाई द टीरियस माइनर मसल फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एंड देन it is going to give the branches to the deltoid muscle and then on the, you know, lower border, in the posterior border of the deltoid muscle, it is going to be continuous as the upper lateral cutaneous nerve of the arm. ठीक है जी, so axillary nerve जो है ये दो branches देती है, anterior division देगी and the posterior division. Anterior division just find करेगी is going to spare the deltoid muscle and the posterior division is going to give the branch to the teres minor muscle, again to the deltoid muscle and then it is going to give these cutaneous branches at the posterior border of the deltoid muscle. ठीक है जी, कोई problem तो नहीं है? Well, this axillary nerve is also going to give the articular branch to the articular branch तो किसको देगी? What do you mean by articular? क्या बात, अभी सो रहे हो सारे? Articular branch, it is going to give the articular branch to the shoulder joint. ठीक है जी?
Sir, बस.
ठीक है जी, so we have finished with the, you know, brachial plexus over here. ठीक है,
सर सवाल है.